The name's Fisher, Felix Fisher, corporate accountant for the Minty Fresh Toothpaste Corporation. Suppose I ought to start at the beginning. Chapter 1, My Morning Routine.
So how was your day yesterday?
You know, same old, same old. I had this weird dream, though. I've been having it a lot lately. I'm in my car, barreling helplessly towards a cliff. And then I go off the cliff, and that's when I wake up. You ever had that dream before?
No, I've never had that dream before.
Anyway, how was your day yesterday?
Not great. Saw a movie.
Oh, that's nice.
It was a bad movie.
Oh. Well, back to work. Just keeps getting more and more boring. Each day is the most boring day of my life. Today was more boring than yesterday was. Tomorrow will be more boring than today.
I'm sorry, man, but...
No, don't apologize, because I figured out what I'm going to do about it. I'm going to write a book about it.
About what?
About my life. Boredom.
You're not an author.
Sure I am. You know what I say, I'm an author first, corporate accountant second. I just haven't written any books yet. But you know, I had that dream again last night. You know, the one about the car on the cliff? And that got me thinking. Maybe the reason I keep going off the cliff is because I'm not doing anything about it.
What?
You know why I haven't written any books yet? Because I can't find any inspiration. I mean, look at my life. It's all routines. I wake up at 7. I brush my teeth at 7:02. I get dressed at 7:06. I pour my coffee at 7:07. I'm out the door at 7:10. It's boring. I mean, I'm a corporate accountant for a toothpaste company, for Christ's sake.
Minty Fresh!
There's nothing more boring than that. It's completely and utterly boring. But that got me thinking. That's my inspiration. I'll write a book about how boring my life is.
But then the book's gonna be boring.
But you see, that's exactly the point. I will document in meticulous detail my day-to-day routine. Nothing will go unnoticed. Nothing will go overlooked. I will take note of every single boring, uninteresting, and monotonous detail. It will be my masterpiece, my magnum opus, the most boring book ever written.
Genius.
I took note of everything. Nothing was spared. Before long, my notepad was chock full of brilliantly boring scenarios. Everything was standard, everything was routine, everything was ordinary. And I began to wonder to myself why I didn't think of this idea before. I was taking note of only the most boring aspects of my routine, the cream of the crop. I was beginning to notice boring things about my life that I didn't even know were there. The uninspired carpet design, the blank computer, the gray telephone, the standard calendar on the wall. It really was going well, quite well indeed, until I noticed something that was out of the ordinary. I decided I had to see what it was. I will admit to some disappointment in now having material for my book that was at least of some interest to somebody, but I figured I'd deal with the issue as quickly as possible and then get back to my routine. Meet in room B114 at 10 o'clock. Now that was interesting. Any employee worth his salt knew that no one ever met in room B114. Looking at my watch, I observed it was nearly 11 o'clock, so I decided to stop by and see what was going on there, just in case. It was probably nothing. When I arrived, the room was empty. Nothing too peculiar here. Except for one thing. Just as I suspected, this wasn't a toothbrush. It was your classic case of a flash drive disguised as a toothbrush. Now I had something interesting on my hands. I just hope it didn't stay interesting for too long. I decided to plug it in just to clear any lingering suspicion.
I can't believe you lost the flash drive. Someone could find it.
Stop your worrying.
It's right here.
At least I didn't lose the paper with the info on it.
All right. You have to be down by the van in around 30 minutes if you want to make it there by noon. No more sloppiness. Nothing can be overlooked.
Absolutely. I understand.
You don't have any lingering doubts, do you?
Well...
Sanders, you need 100% on this. You know what? Make that 110%. Oral-C has been on top for far too long. The interests of Minty Fresh Corporation...
Minty Fresh!
...have to be defended at all costs.
I think it's safe to say that there's only one reasonable option left.
Murder.
Of course.
So do you comprende?
No.
So no, you don't understand?
No, I do, but no is yes in Spanish.
No, no is no in Spanish.
Oh, then yes.
Whatever, let's get out of here.
Hey, look at this.
Yeah, some janitor probably left it here.
Oh, it's not right. In here.
Kill him. No, forget about him. Get to the van. Go, go, go.
Arrived at the exit. I was ready to leave. This book was already quite interesting enough, if you ask me. But something kept me. Something wouldn't let me leave. Something had to be done. This was murder. So, for the first time in my life, I did something about something.
Bored.